We are reaching out now to our community, both our immediate community and the entire country, because we need your financial aid to help us continue this very important work that we're doing here, both on the research end of things and in saving these animals, so that we can rehome the ones that we are able to facilitate to recovery. And there's a few that have to remain here throughout their lives, and we want to keep them enriched and happy. And it costs money to feed them, and it costs money to do the veterinary work, and just to house them. And so we are reaching out now to everyone to please help us do that. And we also welcome everyone to come to the ranch and see what's happening here, and you know, bring your families, and you'll see why it's so important for you to help us be a part of Hearts and Hands Animal Rescue.